Abde fights for 4 more days, but then the commander orders him back to Denmark. He's been talking up his wealth and status back home, and the commander tells him that they don't need extra fighters. He can better support them by bringing funds and equipment. Abde's furious, but he cuts a deal with the commander. He'll bring them cash and equipment on condition he can continue to fight when he returns.
Er der overhovedet nogen ender her?
Ja, det er der. Der er der lidt dernede af.
Lidt dernede af?
Ja, vi går lige ned der. Jeg tror, de
Abde's been absent for most of his 14-year-old daughter's life.
Er der noget i det her?
But since becoming religious, he's trying to build a relationship with her.
Man har jo hele tiden en baghoved. Der er en stor chance, hvor man ikke kommer tilbage. Så jeg sagde det til min store datter, ikke? Og til den lille, hun forstår det. Hun er 7 år gammel, hun forstår det ikke rigtigt. Så håber jeg bare, at de glemmer mig. Og får en anden far selvfølgelig. Og får et godt liv.
Er du sulten?
Om jeg er sulten?
Ja.
Ja.
Nå.
Det er. Er du sulten?
Far, lad os lige se, hvem der kommer fast der på trappen. Giv mig et forspring for 2 sekunder. Jo, du træner.
Sådan. Hvordan går det med skolen?
Har du spurgt, om det går fint? Hvad skal du i Syrien?
Jeg skal bare ned og hjælpe dem.
Ja, men det er det jo for så mange andre lande. Altså. Simpelthen de sultne børn i Uganda.
Jo, men jeg synes bare, jeg kan gøre en forskel, og så vil jeg godt gøre det.
Kunne man da også i Uganda komme ned og tage købe og give dem mad?
Det er ikke det samme, synes jeg. Det er ikke det samme, at kunne bare gå ned og give dem mad, skal
jeg. Det synes jeg. Nej, så rykker jeg ikke den.
1-5.
Ej.
Ja. Jamen, du kommer bare op, Lars. Jeg er hjemme. Hej.
Hvem er Lars?
Det er en kammerat.
Og hvad skal han?
Vi skal bare lige snakke med ham.
Hvorfor?
Jeg skylder mig lidt penge.
Vent. 1, 2.
Hvad så, Lars?
Okay.
Sker der? Har du hørt ikke noget fra dig?
Nå.
Så den 12-13 stykke?
Nej. Så den 23.
Altså. Man fører ikke noget frem til mig i morgen. 200.000 eller 250.000, ikke? Så må det jo være det, ikke?
Jo.
Så det er meget godt i morgen eftermiddag på den tidspunkt.
Before he went to Syria, Abde said he was leaving crime behind. But since his return to Copenhagen, he appears to be back to his old ways. At the same time, he begins to amass supplies for the rebels back in Syria.
Jeg har fået sådan nogle her også.
Det er meget identisk skud, faktisk.
De skulle tage AK-47, men jeg tager sådan en prøveplade med derned.
Skal du lige prøve den
først? Ja, lige prøve at skyde på dem først. Ja, for
så
sikkert skyld,
ikke? Side, ja.
Så.
He plans to drive 3 minivans full of medical supplies and military kit into Syria. But first, he has to get across the Turkish border.
Så er der nogle natkikkerter. Og så er der dotsigter til AK-47. Så er der kikkerter til rifler, hvor du bedre kan ramme på 600-800 meters afstand. Så er der skudsikre veste.
Hvor mange skal der cirka være i hver bil?
2 i hver bil, cirka. Nu er det bare planen, at det ikke bliver stoppet. Ikke? For der er for i stedet mellem 250.000 kroner udstyr, hvis det kan gøre det. Ikke?
Så, ja, skal du se det også? Skal du være opmærksom på, at lave med store nogle derovre?
Ja.
Ja. Dem, der...
Desire to die for the sake of Allah. When the servant is killed in the cause of Allah, as soon as the first drop of his blood touches the ground, all of his sins are forgiven.
The The minivans are mostly packed with medical supplies, but Abde says he's also transporting contraband, military equipment that's illegal in Turkey. We don't know exactly what. He's careful never to show it all to us in one place.
One of the police, he came in there and he talked about us. I don't know what he said, but he said something. You understand me?
Yeah.
Totally bullshit. Because six people are standing where the car is. Sit for yourself. What the fuck is the problem? If they don't say anything, we'll just drive through.
The Turkish border police are becoming suspicious, questioning Abde as they pull out random bags. Astonishingly, the border police don't do a thorough search.
He was lazy. Oh, he fucked us up. He found one of the bags.
That was that guy's job to check the car, was it?
Abde clears the Turkish border. Abde didn't stay to fight in Syria. The rumors were that while his brother was in prison and he was away, rival gangsters tried to muscle in on their turf.
Velkommen til voicemail. Indtal din besked efter tonen.
Hey Abde, jeg prøvede at få fat i dig. Jeg vil bare lige høre, hvor er du egentlig henne?
His jihad, like his good intentions, lost out in the end to old vices and a conflict closer to home.